Hey guys, look at the decoration of the mandir.